How to get Halo Infinite's Grease Lightning Achievement. First, get to the movement area of the tutorial, Sage. Come here to the left, deploy your AI. Counter, two, one, and then you go. You need to complete the course in 25 seconds or less. And you don't need to follow the path intended either, or hit the little grunt things or anything like that. And just like that, I mean, 24.17 is not that fast of a time, but that would have gotten me the achievement, but I already have it, so another tutorial done. Bye-bye.